Who am I here with?
Caleb.
And what is your pregame snack?
Whatever the wonderful moms make us. I eat that. I eat a lot of it. And then pickles. And then at halftime, I throw it all up. And then my dad gets me a snack. And then I eat so I'm replenished for the second half.
It would be a fuel from Black Rock and the Costco soup dumplings.
Mac and cheese.
Chick-fil-A. We always go there pregame. It's our pregame ritual. I like getting cookies.
Skittles like Marshawn Lynch.
Banana, because monkey never crump.
I like to eat Scooby snacks.
Dr. Pepper, hummus and pretzels.
Hot Cheetos.
Just a bunch of energy drinks.
A pre-playoff game snack, definitely PB&J.
Pretzels.
Do you get stressed during the football game?
Sometimes.
It is not my turn.
What is your favorite part about cheering on the football team?
Getting people loud and watching the team win.
My favorite thing is watching Allie get super stressed out and jump up and down. And get super angry and pray whenever something bad happens.
My safe.
Bye, Mark Holm.